Thank you. So, hello everyone, and welcome to, a very special show, very special Disillusion show, first time we are doing such a live stream thing. Of course we're, I'm already like powered, you know, we're pumped. Of course we are hoping that everything is working and that you guys are enjoying the show already. So, wherever you are, all over the world, from our side, welcome to the show, welcome to Leipzig, welcome to this special place, also the Werk 2. This is a beautiful venue where we had the pleasure to have our record release show for the Liberation only like, 6 months ago, 7 months, whatever. And now we are here. You guys are at home. It's pretty blank here. The crew is here, of course, but it is a special feeling. But nonetheless, it's a beautiful chance in these crazy times. We hope that you are all right, that your families are all right. We try to make the best out of the situation. Yeah, let's stay healthy and focused and have our hearts at the right spot, you know. We try to make music tonight, not so much talking, but I need you to say something. Anyway, are we ready, party people? Yeah. Let's do the next one. Please enjoy The Great Unknown. With the morning sun came a sadness. Swift and silent took luster and pride. Condemnation. This case fired to fire and heart. Let loose all the fellas restraint. Post the mule. I stand. We'll be right back. It is a crazy thing. So, we hope you like it. Now, clap your hands. We feel it. If you like it, and clap now, we feel it through the universe, you know. Yeah, speaking about your participation, when you are on our website watching this, disillusioned.de, then you have a comments field below the video. And you may ask, or you can ask us some questions. We play a couple of songs now, and afterwards we will try to answer some, most of them, we will see. So please ask us some questions if you wish, and if you are on YouTube or Facebook, you can also post those questions in the comments there. Would be nice. Would be nice to kind of interact with you. And yeah. And one more thing. On our website, disillusioned.de, there's a nice blue button. It says donate and get a virtual copy. I mean, they're not a virtual ticket. Thing is, I mean, we were pretty lucky that we could finish our The Liberation Tour pretty much. But of course, also some concerts have been canceled that were still, yeah, to be played. Yeah, so it would be amazing if you kind of donate whatever your amount you like, whatever you think is appropriate or affordable. Thank you very much in advance. Yeah. That's pretty much what I have to say. Anything else? No, of course not. We continue with a kind of darker song off the new record, off The Liberation. This one's called A Shimmer in the Darkest Sea.
Silence sinks in endless sound. It weeps until the morning comes.
very much.
Thank you. this move, it just cannot be real. My shadows go and you are left with me. Take a step and feel the shame. Come and flee, let the sea be seen. Come and all, it's a story for me.
Boy, I need my glasses.
Sorry.
Sorry, guys. I need my glasses to read all the questions here. Yeah, that's life. Life is life. So, there's some questions. There's a question from Nick. He's been listening to us since 2004, and I have never had the chance to see your life. This is great. Thank you. Thank you, Nick, for everything. And for everybody who supported us and still do and does all the years. And thank you. So that's great. That's a great chance for us to reach out to people that Yeah, we couldn't have played four because we just couldn't go to your places. Okay, question for the band from Rent or Rent Blob. I don't know. Have you started working on new material for the next record? As a matter of fact, we have. We have started working already. There's more than just ideas. And I wanted to say something about that anyway. Actually, tomorrow is the day that, yeah, we only write and write new music. Anything else, everything else is just stopped, all activities. Yeah. So, yeah, starts. How was Paderborn?
Amazing.
It was amazing. No, I have to think about it. The thing that came to my mind when I think about it was really a warm welcome. Have you felt really seen and like really being at home? Everything was really done for us. I mean, we are not like crazy people who want city stuff, but it was really nice. It was really nice. Well, really nice welcome. So thank you to Paderborn. You know? It was really nice. What is the concept story behind Back to Times of Splendor? Melanie, that's a nice question. But if I start to talk about that now, might take a couple of minutes. Or at least the story behind And the Mirror Cracked. Okay, let me make it short about And the Mirror Cracked. And the Mirror Cracked is basically the opening track of everything, where our like character kind of realizes that the structure, his life, his dependencies and family, his father issues and everything, he just did not go into that yet, and things get really dense, and yeah, something like that, to make it short. Okay. Question to the band. Who would you cover for the most pleasure? Also, so that the song would fit in the flow of a future album of yours, and why? Yeah. Do you
want... Life is a hammer.
What?
Life is a hammer.
Now you're making fun. Life is a highway. And it's a really good question, yeah. I can only speak for myself. But then again, I know this would kind of then I would like tell something which you guys want to be surprised about. I would definitely would want to try a Soundgarden cover. Period. Strange that no one is clapping. Yeah, of course I would. Thank you, everyone. Thanks to you guys. We have an amazing crew here, and yes, it's awkward. On the other hand, it's like in the rehearsal room. So, because there's also nobody clapping, we tend to have no guests in our room. It's a boring band. Of course it's awkward, but everything in this situation is awkward, you know? Everything that we all live in now, that we have to face, all the things we have to adapt to, it's just crazy. So this is just part of everything. And everything we go through is a chance. I want you to know that it is a chance to, yeah, develop as humanity. Okay, thank you very much for your questions. Let's continue. We have a surprise for you. Stay tuned. This one's called Aliyah.
Thank you.
summer wind. Arms wide open, ready to die. And I sing in the summer wind. Arms wide open, ready to die. Yeah, sorry, we kind of messed that up, but thanks to the amazing Birgit. Thank you, Birgit. I heard that some of you might know this song. And in case you do, and for everybody else just as much, please have fun. This one's called Back to Times of Splendor. Faithful. Wow. Yeah. Once again, I hope you enjoy this, that everything's working. I guess it does. Nobody's complaining in the room. No, seriously, I mean, time flies by. You already asked, what were you up to exactly? That's what I wanted to say at this point. We take the chance to like fully concentrate on writing the next record, and yeah, from tomorrow on, we go into it and yeah, adapt to the situation, write everything at home, kind of collaborate in over the internet. This is a special situation, of course. Everything we do here is we try to do with full respect for everybody else. I mean, what else can we do? Yeah. So, it's very important for you to know that we are working on a new record, and if you want to join and support us in writing and producing this next record, then please head over to patreon.com/disillusion and become a patron. And yeah, there's a lot of specials already waiting for you if you join now. Yeah, that's it. And please don't forget this blue donate button that you see. You will help us a lot over the next months. We do not know how long the situation will last for bands, for every band in the world, wherever. It might take like up to summer next year or something before we can play live again and meet all you again. This can be a disaster for many bands. Same goes for us. Anyway, what I want to say now is a huge thank you from the band to the amazing crew right here in the room, especially to of course to Livestream, who are doing all the cameras or doing all the setting up thing. That everything is being transported to the internet. Amazing job. Thank you. Thank you. Thanks to the Werk 2 for having us, for having giving us a chance to do this for a very, yeah, I will not go into detail. Thanks a lot. To Kick the Flame for co-producing this, and Bastian, I'm sorry, for helping us out so quickly, so swiftly, whatever. And of course to Flo, doing the lights. Thank you, Flo, for coming so early and leaving your kid at home. Nah, not alone. So, this is even more awkward, like thanking everybody in the room on a microphone. Anyway, thank you for watching. Thank you for being with Disillusion. Thank you for allowing us to be part of your lives. This is means a lot to us. It does. We have one more song for you tonight, and it's also a special song. And actually, you might know that we do some shows in large lineup. Birgit, you already saw Birgit, of course. It was not the last time, but actually, our friend and piano player Fred is part of those extended lineup shows. He cannot be here today because he's just living too far away in Germany, and we thought this would be, kind of inappropriate to have him travel all across the country at these times. So Fred is not here. Hello, Fred. We know that you are watching. Hello. And we prepared something special. So he's not here live, but he will be with us in a kind of video from another place and another time. A special for you. So, once again, this is not nice, Martin. Yeah. That's it. Thank you for joining us. This is the last song for tonight. This is The Mountain. Thank you.
Where were you?